Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A equals the third root of 4 plus the third root of 2 plus 1, what is the value of 3 over A plus 3 over A squared plus 1 over A to the power 3? First of all, we need to simplify this expression. Consider the common denominator, that's a to the power 3. In the numerator, we add one term, a to the power 3, and minus this term. Keep it balanced. Split this expression into two parts. Keep the first part here and minus a to the power 3 out. A to the power 3 divided by a to the power 3, here's minus, here should be minus 1. What is the numerator of this part? That's a plus 1 to the power 3. And the denominator is a to the power 3. We can factor the same power out. That's 3. Outside we have minus 1. Split the inside part into two parts. A divided by a is 1. 1 divided by a is 1 over a. Now the question is, what is 1 plus 1 over a? If we can find 1 plus 1 over a, we can find the answer. Let's simplify a. If here we replace a by this given number, it will be quite complicated. We need to simplify a first. We have formula. X to the power 3 minus y to the power 3 equals x minus y times x squared plus xy plus y squared. This is a. Both sides times the third root of 2 minus 1. Rewrite the third root of 4 as the third root of 2, then square. Because 4 equals 2 squared. We can fit this expression into this formula. What is x? X is the third root of 2. What is y? Y equals 1. If we use this formula, what is the right-hand side? Right-hand side is x to the power 3, y to the power 3. The third root and the third power cancel each other. You have 2. 1 to the power 3 equals 1. This is equal to 1. The right-hand side equals 1. This is the left-hand side. So we can solve it. Find a equals 1 over the third root of 2 minus 1. Just a flip. We can get 1 over a equals the third root of 2 minus 1. What do we need? We need a 1 plus 1 over a. We only have 1 over a here. We can find 1 plus 1 over a equals 1 plus, this is 1 over a. Negative 1, positive 1, cancel. We have the third root of 2, which is 1 plus 1 over a. We have this. We can plug in this formula the minus 1, we'll get the answer. The answer is, we replace this part by the third root of 2. The third root and the power 3 cancel each other. You have 2 here. 1 to the power 3 equals 1. That's 1. 1 is the answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.